Hey, what's up, guys? Jeff Logue with eXp Realty and Client Alchemist. This short video, I'm going to show you how you can use the parsing address to pull leads into your kvCORE system, specifically from zBuyer. Now, keep in mind that the process we're about to go through here could apply to other systems you're using that allow you to send lead notifications to a specific email address. So the beautiful thing is you could use this for other applications, but I'm going to show you today how it works for zBuyer. So from kvCORE, what you're going to do is select the lead engine tab and choose lead source under lead Dropbox. And that'll open a page here where it'll have your specific code and an email address and Zapier key and all that. Find the one that says email. Of course, this is blocked, so it's not showing to the entire world, but you'll copy the email under your agent box. And then you're going to take that email in the zBuyer. You're going to simply go to your account and find the email address that is in there, click edit, and you're just going to pop that in there and save. Now you'll get notified in kvCORE when leads go through, and the information will also be pushed into the kvCORE system. So kvCORE is a beautiful system if you're not using it right now, if you're not aware of the functionality and the benefits to that. There's multiple ways to get access to the system. It's very powerful because there's a lot of different functionality, and we continue to shoot videos to show you how to use this system. Option one is to pay $500 or more a month to get access to the kvCORE system. And we can share more about how to do that below. You'll see a link either in the description box or just directly below to schedule a free demo. And you can just go to clientalchemist.com/kvCORE. Option two is to get it for $50 if you are a part of the eXp team. Josh and myself are both part of the team. We'd be happy to share more about how you can get access to kvCORE and all the other benefits that are a part of being in eXp. And again, that's directly below. You can schedule a Calendly call and you'll either talk to Josh or myself, and we'll share more about that and see if it's the right opportunity for you. So hope you enjoyed this video. Again, this is using the lead email parser address in kvCORE with zBuyer or possibly other systems you're leveraging as well. And just a very easy step to take to have that information sent right into the system. Thanks for watching today.